Good. I can use this. I wonder what's down here. This isn't a cave. It's a ruin. Holographic interface. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just need to slot in one. These two. It's some kind of code. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby, something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Did it. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Did it. Let's have a look at that armor inside. All right. Now let's see what we can do with this material.